Bitwarden and NordPass are both top level password managers widely used around the world. The only issue I find with them is that I don't need both. So today, I will cover all the differences and similarities between NordPass versus Bitwarden. And if you ever feel like you want to check out the provider firsthand, I have left links to each provider in the description down below. Starting this NordPass versus Bitwarden review, let's cover security. Both providers use reliable encryption algorithms to protect my passwords, but NordPass's XChaCha20 cipher is a little bit more modern than Bitwarden's AES256. Well, both are considered uncrackable though, so you shouldn't worry about choosing one over the other. That said, can you trust NordPass or Bitwarden with your data? Absolutely, because of the zero-knowledge architecture. This means none of the data I leave in these password managers ever leaves my PC unencrypted. The staff at Bitwarden and NordPass don't have the encryption key, so they can never access my details. This is very much a prerequisite for any good password manager these days. The same goes for multi-factor authentication, once again present in both providers. While most use authenticator apps, I am a huge fan of biometrics, and thankfully, I can unlock both Bitwarden and NordPass with my handsome mug or my crooked finger. It's my choice. Now, where Bitwarden pulls no stops is in transparency. It's an open source app, and if you've watched this channel before, you must know that I adore open source software. This shows that Bitwarden has nothing to hide, and it is confident in its code. That said, there's a slight issue with Bitdefender's autofill, which may get your credentials stolen by malicious iframes. Meanwhile, NordPass security didn't see a single security breach or issue or controversy. That's a good sign. When it comes to ease of use, I think I'm a bit biased. After all, I prefer the NordPass experience for its simplicity. NordPass has a very straightforward app that works the same on all platforms, so I never feel confused when I need to switch devices. Bitwarden is not much more complicated, but I personally find its UI a bit outdated. It doesn't have the same slick feeling I get from NordPass. That said, both apps have one thing in common. They are criminally easy to install. Whether it's one click on iOS, Android, or Mac, or a short guided process on Windows, even beginners shouldn't have any issues with setup. Naturally, the same goes for browser extensions. You can get them on the Chrome Store with a single click, and they support a bunch of other browsers as well. Okay, so time to dig into the functionality of each provider, starting with important differences. For instance, with NordPass, the autofill is implemented a bit better as well. It works with a single click, while Bitwarden needs me to choose from a drop-down menu after a right click. One more notable difference concerns data storage. While Bitwarden provides only 1 GB of cloud data storage with the premium plan, NordPass offers 3 GB. Quite a bit more. Plus, it has a separate app to store data, NordLocker. Getting more storage is pretty good, but it costs extra, which is far from ideal. So far, all the differences were not in favor of Bitwarden, but looking at similarities, I can tell with confidence both password managers hold their ground. For instance, password generators. While there are minor differences in how Bitwarden and NordPass password generator operate, the result is equally satisfying. Even the passive-aggressive password machine agrees. That said, a lot of times I already have a password saved in my browser or other password manager, which is likely to be the case with you as well, right? So when I have to import passwords, NordPass can let me do that automatically, while Bitwarden would need you to do a little bit more of manual clicking here and there to get it to work. But hey, I say we should move on from passwords now. After all, passkeys are in town, and these are made to replace passwords as a more secure alternative. There are only a bunch of websites that support passkeys though, but both NordPass and Bitwardens can generate them for you, so nothing stops you from trying them out. Password sharing is an important feature to have as well, and NordPass is absolutely the same as Bitwarden in that regard. Both can be used to share passwords with anyone, even those who don't have the app. You just need an email to send a secure link to a person of your choice. One more similar thing that I don't really like is account recovery, or rather lack thereof. If you lose your master password and recovery codes, your passwords will be gone forever. Poof. No avoiding that, unless you do like I did and give emergency access to a close friend or relative. Then if you lose access or something happens to you, all the data saved in your password manager will not be lost. Yes, I said data in general, not just passwords. NordPass and Bitwarden both allow saving banking details, notes, documents, and other kinds of sensitive information. Knowing all that, there's now a different question to consider. Are these password managers worth their price? Looking at the price comparison side by side, you can notice how negligible the difference is. Bitwarden's premium plan is a bit cheaper than NordPass's, but it's the reverse for the family plan. While both providers also offer a free plan, that's where NordPass is a bit less generous. Bitwarden offers almost all basic features for free. By the way, I also make these reviews and comparisons for free, so if you want to help me out a little bit, leave a like and subscribe. This will definitely help please the dark gods of YouTube. The fact of the matter is, NordPass versus Bitwarden is a really close comparison. Both provide a great baseline of protection to any user, and they are both affordable enough. That said, Bitwarden, in my opinion, is a bit more old style, and it misses a few things that make NordPass one of the best password manager options of 2024. But if you want a slightly cheaper option that still covers all the bases or a decent free password manager, Bitwarden is the way. Thanks for watching my password manager review. Remember that if you want to learn more about NordPass and Bitwarden, you can check the links under the video. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you soon.